Out here doing veganuary. I'm doing vaginuary, dude. Dap me up, mom.
I mean, virginuary.
Good one, mom.
It's funny because it's true.
It's pretty hard to get laid with the name Shelby, mom. So, big news today. First of all, I got engaged, but more importantly, the Stardew Valley board game came!
Rude.
I do declare for such an occasion it calls for me to get a drink. Yes, peel it. Peel it like it ain't never been peeled. She lays out some of the most decadent cheeses. Ooh, the honey come stick again. Yes, cut that bread like it ain't never been cut before. The crackers just, the blackberries, look at them baby grapes. Just rip it like it ain't never been ripped, like it deserves. Ooh, look at them pecans. It's that lavender. Oh, honey.
And lo, I have turned water into wine. What's wrong?
He's done with Merlot again.
What's wrong with Merlot?
What's right with Merlot?
Jesus.
Yeah?
Can you do me something else?
Like what?
Like a Malbec or a Pinot Noir or something.
Yeah, no, I can't do those ones, I'm afraid.
What about like a Rioja or...
Oh, I'd have a Rioja. No, I can't do Rioja.
I mean, I'd settle for like Chateau Neuf de Pape.
Just drink it.
I could probably do a Shiraz.
My name is Tyler, and I've created a monster.
Let me explain. This is my husband, Jahao. One time I asked him what his favorite game was to play growing up, and you know what he said? Fire. So for his birthday, I got him a fire pit, seen here. Things started off pretty innocent. He would disappear for long periods of time and send me pictures of burnt sweet potatoes, but that was okay. Then he bought a small power saw. Then the stealing began. Well, kind of. He began scouring the neighborhoods for dead trees that were being thrown away so he could drag them home and burn them. Yesterday, he said he wanted to go on a long walk, but it was only because he saw sticks next door. He also bought a small hatchet, which was a little concerning, but I take full responsibility for enabling all of this.
Do I have plans of stopping him? No, because I like s'mores, and the opportunity to eat s'mores in this house has increased by like 200%.
incredible. It's you again. Look, you know the drill. One of us always tells the truth, one of us always lies. One door is good, one door is bad. Just ask your question.
Yes, ask your question.
So do you think of the other guard as just a friend or coworker, or is there more to it than that? You mean Derek? We're not just coworkers, but like, how does this even help you decide which door to go through? Oh, I don't care about either of these doors. I've got my own paths to guard now anyway, remember? I'm asking this purely to help you two out. I mean, I won't know if you're telling the truth. But Derek will. Well, it's,
I hate you more than anyone I've ever known, Trent! I know you're lying, Derek.